And now, please direct your attention to the whole team entrance team, where Deputy Athletic Director Dan McCarthy and Head Officer Representative Colonel Corey James will honor the Army Class of 2022.
Yeah!